scene script. Have you ever asked yourself what would happen if you could start all over again? What dreams would you chase? Imagine the concept of rebirth in a metaphorical sense, not simply as a cycle of life and death, but as a powerful tool for self-transformation. It's the opportunity to wipe the slate clean and start fresh, to chase dreams with renewed vigor. It's about having the courage to face your aspirations head on, to believe in your ability to achieve them. The power of aspirations, after all, lies in their ability to inspire action, to push us beyond our limits, to make us strive for the extraordinary. Every single one of us has the potential to turn our dreams into reality. Yes, every single one. It's a matter of embracing the opportunities that come our way, of daring to dream and daring to strive. Imagine a world where you are reborn with the power to chase your dreams. Today we share a story of such a rebirth. Meet John, a man who dared to start over and chase his dreams. In the vast sea of monotony, John was just another drop. He was a cog in a machine, working a 9-to-5 job that didn't excite him, didn't challenge him, didn't give him a reason to look forward to the dawn of a new day. But within him there was a spark that refused to be extinguished by the mundanity of his life. This spark was his passion for painting. John was no stranger to colors, to the dance of the brush on canvas, to the joy of creating something from nothing. But that was a part of him he had put away, locked in a box marked impractical dreams. However, one day John decided to unlock that box. He decided to give his passion a chance. He decided to start over. The path he chose was not a smooth one. It was a path laden with obstacles, with challenges that seemed insurmountable. There were days when John questioned his decision, when he wondered if he was foolish to have left the safety of his mundane existence. But John was not one to back down. He was determined to give his dreams a fair chance. With every stroke of his brush, John painted not just images, but his emotions, his struggles, his victories. Each painting was a piece of his soul, a testament to his journey. Slowly, people began to take notice. His paintings started finding homes in galleries and private collections. John, the man who was once lost in the crowd, was now standing out, shining brightly in a world that he had once only dreamed of. But this is not just the story of John's success. This is a tale of rebirth. This is a tale of breaking free from the chains of conformity, of daring to dream, of having the courage to pursue those dreams. John's story is a testament to the power of rebirth and the pursuit of dreams. John's transformation wasn't a miracle. It was a product of his determination and hard work. Let's delve a bit deeper into John's journey, shall we? It was a tale not of magic or luck, but of sweat and grit. His transformation was a testament to the power of persistence. It was a product of his unyielding commitment to his aspirations, a tribute to his dedication that didn't waver in the face of adversity. John wasn't born with a silver spoon in his mouth, nor did he have a magic wand to turn his dreams into reality. What he had, though, was a burning desire, a passion that ignited his soul and fueled his journey. He had the determination to transform his life, to rise from the ashes, and to sculpt a destiny of his choice. John's transformation was not an overnight phenomenon. It was a gradual process, a journey dotted with trials and tribulations. There were days of despair, nights of struggle, and moments of self-doubt. Yet, he didn't give up. He held on to his faith, believed in his potential, and persevered. With every setback, he grew stronger. With every failure, he became more resilient. John's transformation was a result of his unwavering belief in himself. He believed in his dreams, in his potential to turn them into reality. He understood the power of belief, the strength it bestows upon us to conquer our fears and overcome our limitations. John's transformation was a product of his hard work. He toiled day in and day out, burning the midnight oil, giving his all to achieve his dreams. His journey was a testament to the fact that there's no substitute for hard work and perseverance. In the end, John's transformation wasn't just about his metamorphosis. It was about the journey he undertook, the battles he fought, and the victories he achieved. It was a testament to his indomitable spirit, his unwavering faith, and his relentless pursuit of his dreams. In essence, John's transformation was a manifestation of his belief in the power of dreams, the strength of determination, and the magic of hard work. Like John, you too hold the power to transform your life. So what's stopping you from starting your journey of rebirth and chasing your dreams? Is it fear, doubt, Or perhaps it's the comfort of familiarity. But remember, comfort is the enemy of progress. If you're not uncomfortable, you're not growing. It's time to step out of your comfort zone, to rise from the ashes of your past like a phoenix and soar towards your dreams. You see, life is too short for what ifs, too short for regrets, for missed opportunities. Every second you spend hesitating, you're letting precious moments slip away. Moments that could be spent transforming your life. It's never too late to start anew. It doesn't matter where you are or how old you are or what you've done in the past. What matters is where you're going and the steps you're willing to take to get there. The power of rebirth is in your hands. Embrace it, chase your dreams, and transform your life.